Wow.
Yeah.
This is...
I know. I mean, it's not like we're bad pet owners or anything. It's just, you know, we've had so many of them over the years. Besides, some of these are fish. I mean, not to say that fish deserve any less than other pets. It's just, you know, most people flush them, and we just don't believe in flushing. I mean, the idea of flushing something that had a life just makes me really sad, you know? What are you thinking about?
Now?
Yeah.
Right now.
Well, no, a second ago before I asked.
Well, right now I was thinking I've been going to a lot of these things lately.
What, dates?
No, not dates. This isn't a date. Is this a date? No, funerals.
Oh, who else died?
Oh, that's actually why I'm home. Wow, I haven't even told you. But, yeah, my mom just died. Wow, that's weird to say out loud. My mom died. Anyway, that's why I'm home.
I'm so sorry. Oh my God, I am so sorry. And here I am putting you through another one. I mean, not to say that Jelly even comes close to your mom, although we loved Jelly, but I'm so sorry I didn't know.
That's okay. I'm all right with it, actually. I think it's what you wanted, so.
How did she die? Oh my God. I am so sorry. I'm so nosy. So I'm sorry. Forget I said anything. Sometimes I need to learn to just shut my mouth.
Oh, it's okay. She drowned, actually. My mom was a paraplegic. She was in a wheelchair and was taking a bath, and I guess she slipped. That's what they said. I don't know. But anyway, that's how she died.
When?
This Sunday.
Oh my God.
Why are you crying?
I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm not usually like this. It's just, it's so sad. It's so tragic, isn't it? It is. It's like real life tragedy or something.
Let's change the subject. Okay? Let's really bring the focus back to Jelly. What could be ruder than talking about someone else who died when you're in the act of burying a close friend?
Well, what should we do?
Well, I've only been to one of these. You seem to be the expert.
Well, we usually say something, but...
I'll go first. Okay? Jelly. I never really knew you that well, but you seemed like a good pet. Had a little trouble with the wheel.
It's not funny. Jelly, I'm so sorry that I forgot to take the wheel out of the cage. I'm so sorry about that. Goodbye. I hope you liked me.